like it up here.
When I was in the military, we'd go to Syria, you know.
Whole village would just be bombed out. Can't stand what we'd do to each other down there.